Good morning, everybody. Auronnj here with another War of the Visions video, and it's Friday Night Fights number 9. We've got Mott versus Swifty in our first semifinal match. Now, the special rules this week go like this. You can only use one level 120 UR unit. Other than that, you can't use King Mott or Yuna, and then you can fill in the rest of your team however you want. So Mott and Swifty have made it here kind of using different strategies, right? Swifty's team been like an ice team. Mott leaning into that dark team. Dark units at level 99, insanely powerful. So as soon as they hit the go button, we'll jump right into this match. All right, we're in it. It is the ice team versus the dark team, but both players run in the Gilgamesh. Now, there's the area attack resist buff from Swifty's Gilgamesh. Using King Mott's TMR plus the Chi Barrier, that's going to be one very, very tanky Garble. Now, Dwayne for Swifty is going to go Bells and then move forward. So Dwayne, all the AP he's going to need. Now, that movement by Dwayne, very important because it will put him in range of the enemy team, which will not let them buff early. It'll draw their attacks. But Dwayne might have sacrificed his life for that. There's the Earth-Rending Pain. It doesn't kill him. It's Agri's turn now. She's going to go North Swain Strike. The Dwayne tanks 3 attacks, but he dies. Was it worth? He used up a lot of AP from the enemy and grouped him for that massive Kotetsu. Didn't kill anybody, but lots of players low. Detonation Blast does kill Garble, does kill Agrius. Now it's Gilgamesh versus 2. Mont's Gilgamesh, Boon of the Lion, same buff, area attack resist, but that's all he could do. Now it's Gilgamesh's turn, 30 AP, that's plenty. Excalibur Blade Vorpal, that's a kill, and Swifty is going to be our first finalist in a very explosive fight. That's what happens when we have somebody charge forward early. Things just go down. GG, let's go to our second semifinal match. All right, our second semifinal match looks like this. We've got Maverick versus Bumrush. Maverick showing that slot one Titus, Bumrush showing that slot one Garvel. In this tournament, you guys, we have seen so many level 99 dark units. I would say of the elements that are not like EXable yet, dark is super, super strong. You got Ruinstern, you've got Garvel, you've got Dwayne, so many strong dark units waiting to get EX'd, and we've seen them all over this tournament where we limited the number of 120 units you can use. Now, we've also seen a lot of Titus because water also very, very strong. Water element has a lot of good vision card buffs, so we're going to see water versus dark here. You know, let's get into the fight. Okay, we are into the fight. It is a Titus running straight forward. He tries to one-shot the Garble, but it misses. Then Ruinstern ones up and one-shots a Sakura. This is an explosive match. Garble comes up, Twin Chi Rupture, one-shots the Titus. We're just one-shotting everything, apparently. It's Ildira's turn. She says, here's Water Aga. I'm going to kill Garble at least. But Ruinstern barely took any damage from that. Now it's Dwayne's turn. He's not actually in range to hit something for the first time in this fight. He runs forward, bum rushes Ruinstern's up. He in one shots the Ildira. I told y'all Dark's level 99 units were strong. If you didn't believe me, you just saw it go down. Bum rush making his way to the finals. Big shout out though to Maverick for being a good sportsman in this tournament. Bum rush actually showed up with the wrong team. Maverick let him remake the game. He lost the fight, but that's hella good sportsmanship from Maverick, so big shout out to him right there. GG, guys, let's go to the third place match. All right, it's time for the final. Sorry about the little technical difficulties with the third place match. It happens, though. Oof. We got the finals, though. We've got Swift versus Bumrush. Now, Swifty showing that Gilgamesh in slot one. Bumrush showing that Garvel in slot one. Bumrush more attack than magic, so you assume some physical characters back there. Swifty, same kind of thing. Actually, really similar stat lines for both players. We'll see, right? Can the dark team, Bumrush's dark team, annihilated in the semis? Can it do the same annihilation in the finals? I don't know. We'll have to find out. Let's figure it out. All right. So Swifty running oh my God, they started direct. They're like, we're going at it. We're literally staring each other in the eyes. This is America versus Great Britain in the Revolutionary War. Muskets pointed forward, and they're just going to go at it. Now, did I disconnect from this fight? I might have DC'd, but if you can imagine this playing out. In fact, oh wait, an error occurring while spectated. Spectation is down right now. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to just draw on the screen exactly what happened in this fight.